Poole, 7 on the shot clock, gets it out to Cannon. Cannon loses the handle on the ball, picks it up. He's going to have to shoot from his knees.
And he banked it in! He banked it in from his knees, 3 feet beyond the midcourt stripe. I don't believe what I saw. Unbelievable. 29-12.